Today we are making a rant video about a kid named Blake Solo. He makes videos, and every time he watches a new video, he'll ask that YouTuber what state and what city they live in. And if he keeps doing that, asking the same thing, the YouTube user will block Blake Solo. And he keeps telling other YouTubers, for example, he keeps on saying, "Can you go to Dan Spiffy Newman's channel and comment on his newest videos that said, 'Can you unblock Blake Solo?'" And then the person replies to him saying, "No, we're not gonna do that." And they do it in a mean way. And my friend Adden, he is very pissed off at Blake Solo. I think Adden is done with Blake's bullshit. Cause I'm done with this bullshit too. I'm getting fucking pissed about it. Because Blake's been asking people where they live. And Blake's been telling people, the false people, to go to Dan Spiffy Newman's and tell him to unblock Blake Solo. But Dan will not do that. And Brian is getting really annoyed and getting aggravated by Blake Solo. And the good thing that I'm glad that BrianFanFan17 blocked Blake Solo. Because he's been annoying. He has an ugly profile video with a emoji logo. And he's a bad kid. And he is stupid, dumb, and retarded. And it's funny enough that how Adden called him a troll in one of his videos. Not one of his videos. In someone's videos on YouTube comments, Adden called Blake Solo a troll. Adden, if you're watching this, that was funny. I'm glad you called him a troll. So, yep, this is my win on Blake Solo. Blake Solo, please hope you do battle and stop asking people what state and what city to live in. That's private information, man. You don't need to know where they live. Come on. What is wrong with you, Blake? You don't have to ask. You can ask a better question than that. You don't have to ask what state and what city to live in. You don't have to ask private information. You can ask anything else but private info questions. Guys, what the fuck am I talking about? I'm messing up the fucking walls. Oh my fucking god, I need a fucking sub. This is bullshit. Holy shit. Anyways, guys, Blake Solo is a bad YouTube user. He thinks he knows where everyone lives. He thinks he's gonna get a gay answer. And he wants people to tell Dan Spiffy Newman or Brian to unblock Blake Solo. But that's not gonna happen. And if he keeps this up, he's gonna be blocked forever. You don't wanna be blocked forever, do you? That would be bad. You won't have no subscribers. Even though you have 20 subscribers. But you don't wanna be blocked. That's bad. You wanna have subscribers. So that's why you don't ask anyone where they live. By the way, Blake Solo, let me tell you a story. If I would ask anyone where they live, like one time I asked Brian where he lived, he said he can't tell me. And I said, "Oh, okay." So I didn't keep on asking him what state and city he lived in, and I didn't forget about it. And I didn't ask him that again. And that's why he blocked me on YouTube. Because I've been obsessed with him. I'm not obsessed with him at all. I still like him, don't get me wrong. I'm not obsessed with him like you are. And plus, you didn't ask him your last name, did you? Well, yeah, I asked him his last name before, and he blocked me. So, yeah, you can't do that. So, that's my story, Blake. So, Blake, stop being a bad boy on YouTube, and be a good boy. Come on. I'm sick of your crap. This is bullshit, Blake. You can do better. I'm getting mad. Brian's getting mad. Dan's getting mad. Every one of you is getting mad. Look at my friend Annie. He's getting mad. Come on, Blake. You don't want to be posting the dumb YouTube comments anymore. So that's fun. So, yep, this is my win. So, fuck you, Blake Solo. Get better. Get a life.